People were attacking this dad for treating his kids like dogs. They are humans, not dogs. Can't you just train your children well? Don't have that many kids if you can't handle the pressure. And they are saying all of this because they saw him put his children on a leash. So Night Fam, I wanna know what you think. Do you think this is truly a sign of a bad father? Well, let's investigate the man. What is the story behind the guy who puts his kids on a leash? To start with, these are Jordan and Brianna, and their 5 toddlers are quintuplets. Yes, they were all born on the same day. Jordan and Brianna may look like a normal and a happy married couple, but behind those smiles is something that you won't expect. Because before they had 5 kids, Brianna struggled to get pregnant for a very long time. They would go to the doctor multiple times, hoping to get cured, but it would only leave her more frustrated. Because every time the pregnancy test result came out, it was negative. But as you know, this tragedy would be turned around, not just once, but 5 times. Because after 3 years of patience trying to get pregnant, finally, Jordan and Brianna would become mom and dad to 5 babies. However, these blessings soon led to a life-threatening moment. Right after Brianna gave birth, she was desperately begging for air. For 2 days she was on life support. The doctors thought she couldn't make it. Giving a birth to 5 kids is a lot. Brianna almost died. Our bad father almost lost his wife. So, ladies and gentlemen, now that you've heard this story, maybe it makes you realize that Jordan put a leash on his kids because he was afraid of losing them? Because he wants to make sure that they are safe? Because being on a leash would prevent them from running off and getting lost, getting kidnapped, or getting hit by a car? Because he and his wife had struggled for a very long time just to have kids. So now that they finally have them, they wanna make sure that they will never lose them. Because Jordan definitely knows how painful it is to almost lose someone he loves. In the age of social media, it is so easy to bark at people, to criticize them for doing something that we do not understand. And I am confident, at some point in our lives, we all mindlessly opened our mouths and judged someone's choices without even thinking what it's like to be in their shoes. But I hope with this simple story of the parents and their 5 children, you are reminded to always think and take a look at all sides first, before you spit out your judgments. Because maybe it is you who should restrain yourself from giving hurtful labels to someone when you didn't even understand what it's like to live their life.